I think we found the long lost sky biome. Or the long lost sky biome.
I see a lot of plummeting in our future.
Your future, yes.
Translation, somebody around here is going to have fun with the Newton launcher.
Translation, someone is going to get discombobbed off of everything.
Ooh, this is a new one. I have an error for this one.
Nope, okay, that just didn't work.
Oh.
Can't seem to find weapons on this map.
Wait, is this
There's a few.
Oh, okay, this is a separate. No, is it?
Oh boy.
I can't tell if it's a separate thing when we fall out.
Some
of these bridges just don't even work.
And some of them fall out from under you, apparently.
Yeah,
so
some of them
a thing.
Are planks. So you can't even walk into them. You have to, like, walk on them almost, or jump on them almost.
Hmm?
Are there new weapons, by the way?
No.
Well, were you here last couple of weeks?
You removed them?
No.
I think
Kirby's new since the other weapons.
Yeah. World War II weapons and stuff exist.
Whoa!
Can I actually...
Yeah, I saw that Newton launcher.
This is turning into first-person platforming, and I don't like it. First person platforming, never fun. Except
that was pathetic.
Yes, it was.
Did someone fall off?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Well, I think I saw Kirby fall off earlier, so
I think that was before the round, so I'm not sure. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Hey. Oh god. Oh, okay. Phew, there's a bit.
That's how I wanted me to
do
that.
Are we blocked on this or something, or?
Ah!
Bye.
Hey, out I wanted Mackie. To get in that vent.
Yeah, so the floor fell out from under me, and I died immediately within, seconds of the round.
Yeah, pretty much same thing happened to me.
I fell in the free game as well, so.
While I was falling.
You shot him while he was falling. You avoided everyone being considered having fallen to their death. Bad Davern.
Whoa.
Goodbye.
I ended up on some other map.
I know, I think there's a different map on the bottom.
Yeah, there's a little map over to the side that you fall onto.
Breaking of the glass.
Hey, Chris.
Hey.
So if everything's working okay, I'm gonna head back to the other chat. If you have a problem, send a Steam message and I'll be right over.
No, send a Discord message.
If you send a Discord message, I won't see it.
Aw.
Send a Discord message, he's going to ignore us. Yeah, pipes. No, I shouldn't stand on pipes. This is bad.
You shouldn't stand anywhere, if you're perfectly honest, with this map.
Ow.
That sounded
like...
Jumping
does a lot of damage, just a heads up.
I was going to say, that sounded like a crater already, but...
Yeah.
I guess if you're still alive.
No, I just landed on my feets.
Your feetsies. Yeah, I don't think you can get over that barrier, Davern. It's a weird... You have to go the long way around. But you can actually... Those pipes actually do work. I tried getting on this and it was just like, nope.
Hey, Chris, look at the head on the statue.
Not anymore. Oh, missed.
Yeah.
You not actually hit it?
This reminds me of like a Tony Hawk level.
I don't think you can actually shoot it out. I don't know why.
Yeah, you can.
Oh.
No. Oh well, I'm falling.
What? Oh.
Thanks, Davern.
You just fell off yourself!
Was it on those rusty pipes?
You were
Davern.
I turned right around and you were right behind me.
Well, yeah, I was trying to push you, but you fell off here
thank
on your
you.
Own.
Those rusty
thank
pipes.
You put me in the wrong place when you tried to push
Mackie off.
Because that's his...
Somebody shoot him for
that's
me.
That's his shtick.
Yeah, his shtick is push everyone off.
Oh, I don't know. What is this? Is that a button? No, that's a blood socket.
Can't I spawn on top of the buildings or something?
Well, no, you jumped off yourself that time. I didn't do anything.
You pushed me into position on the pipes where I was clipping it and I couldn't do anything else.
Well, yeah, but you're the
that's
one who jumped
off. That's
your
fault for me being in the position where I couldn't do anything, Davern.
Mm.
Well, you could have shot me.
Well, get over then.
With That's what? Gone.
Over
I
you
didn't
go.
Have a weapon.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like very few weapons actually on this.
Yeah.
I found.
Yeah.
It's a bit sparse. If you fall off, so if you pick up a weapon during the pregame,
in certain places, but you have to get there first.
So if you pick one up during the pregame, then fall off, you're fucked. For the most part. Hello.
Ooh. Hello.
I appear to be stuck.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Can't you go through the middle of the hospital?
Ooh! Almost fell off there. Nope.
Oh,
break. These wood planks are very not safe.
Yeah, no, they're not. I think they're, like, actually, you know, the,
Given the way the hospital's set up, I think it was meant to be hole up as a sniper up here.
There we go.
Yeah, they're all actually, you know, props-ish, I think, the wooden planks. Although, I don't know if they're invincible or not.
Oh, yeah, we know how props with planks go.
Yeah, not great.
Nope.
At all.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh?
What?
Yeah, I slipped off the plank.
Oh.
Okay, and I just took fall damage from not even falling anywhere.
Yep.
Really? Are you sure you actually fell?
I walked off a board.
Oh hi.
Hi, Kirby. You're hurt.
With the head, like...
I fell. I was hurt from that. I told you that.
Oh.
Here, okay. I fell off of this board onto this roof.
Where are you?
Something is wrong with that.
Oh, hello. Wait, you're up there? What the?
I fell from the board right here to here, and I took 30 damage for that.
What? Oh, this map is weird.
I'm gonna guess the vertical damage has been turned up super high.
At least, as long as it's not like that one time where Kenneth put the gravity at like 10,000.
Oh!
Did we just both do the same thing?
Did you spawn falling?
Yep.
Oh boy. Nothing even in this truck. Why is it even there?
Screw with you, Chris.
A lot of things that screw with me, but trucks shouldn't be one of them.
This map that we fall into looks like it'd be a cool map too.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind the sub-map as opposed to the main map.
Oh, I almost walked right off the edge again. I stopped just in time, but I almost did.
Yeah, almost.
I'm glad I have this useful crowbar.
Yay, useful.
Yeah, the entirety of a crowbar, right?
They're incredibly useful. That...
There we go.
Is that?
I know,
no,
I have a useful
crowbar. Oh, come on.
Okay, no, that's just a various mix of props that made it look like a dead body from afar. There's a lot of frantic crowbarring going on.
Mm-hmm. Well, screw that idea.
The frantic crowbarring worries me.
Hey, Chris.
Hi. You want the shotgun? Nope.
Yes.
Gee, you know, 20 bullets. Oh boy.
Bye.
Joyce in Work Street. Okie dokie. Oh god. Whoa!
Whoa!
Adino
what
finds
just
a...
went off?
If Dino finds a weapon, he's a traitor. Or if Dino has
Sounds
a weapon,
like someone
he's
tried
a traitor.
Using a frag grenade. I cannot get over that barrier.
Just in case you guys see him. And yeah, there's a lot of barriers. There's just... Blah. The map's a bit, weird.
Yeah, you spawn in one area and it's almost like you can't get to other areas.
Yeah, for the most part, from what I can tell, like, it's... If you want to try and get from, like, one island to another, you have to do some convoluted movement.
Parkour?
Yeah. And, we're not exactly playing Mirror's Edge here, so... I'd rather not.
Short gaps and or jump across short gaps and pray.
Yeah.
Chris!
You tried to shoot at me first. You shot at me first. Yeah.
No, you shot at me first.
Okay, yeah, pretty sure the game put an invisible wall there because Hero's unsnap was on crack.
Probably.
Ow.
Oh, I made it. God. Yes, I'm on an island that's not my starting island. Woo! Right. That's where the... Yes, it was. You know, if I could stay on the crate for 2 seconds. Hey! What is it every time I'm over here and I want to get in the vent? I'm never going to find out what's in the vent. No one wants to let me have the things.
We're the only two left.
Oh, God. I figured because it got quiet. Oh, my God. Are you all the way up there?
Yeah.
I can't even hit you from here. Well, yeah, I think we've established that before.
Actually, I was talking about Dino.
Oh.
I'm watching him first person. Every bullet is just not hitting, even though he's right on target.
I know, right?
Well, no, you weren't right on target. The first few were, like, just to the side of her head.
Oh, there's a bar for Kirby.
Yeah, there is. Not only if we can actually get over to it.
You can, it just takes, you know...
How much do you...
You need to have practiced by having downloaded and played Mario Run if you want to waste 10 bucks. That's the only practice you're going to get, really.
Oh, now you can hit me, huh? Oh god, I'm out of ammo.
That makes two of us.
Good job on saying that out loud.
Wait. Oh. Rooftop battle!
Oh boy. You're gonna be here a while.
Unless Dino can hit me a couple more times.
I don't know, a lot of them look like they should be, but... Eh.
Nah, yeah, wait.
This is like watching two people with controllers try and play.
That's you know, we don't get this resolved. She's gonna win, Yoshi.
Something tells you you just ran out of AK as well.
No, I think I'm gonna have to take up some kind of hobby while you two are doing this. Maybe whittling or something? That'll work, maybe?
No, maybe we could just actually go practice real life parkour in the meantime. Sure, we'll master it while we're waiting.
Oh, I can't do parkour.
Run and jump places.
Well, not with my feet the way they are.
Dino?
Brilliant.
There we go.
Okay. I guess those cones,
sidewalk fell out.
Those cones actually meant something then, I guess. Oh dear.
There was a land route.
This would be more fun without weapons, probably.
Who falls off last?
Yeah, and try and push each other off, sort of thing. But
come to think of it, didn't we have a match where, like, Mackie was AFK and she was the traitor, but she won because we all fell off the cliff, off the edge, or something?
Oh, I remember something like that. Yeah. Oh,
it was like on one of the Minecraft maps.
Okay.
I can't remember
that ledge.
I can't remember if it was regular or deleted scene or not. Oh, nice lag.
No, I think it might have been a regular one.
I can't.
Yeah, I might be wrong.
I don't know.
It was
I can't
a while
remember.
Ago.
Let's just jump down while we have the chance.
So what is the Luger just another pistol?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Ever heard of the Luger and the Luger morph?
There we go. Watermelon disposed
not
of.
Not everybody that plays this is a firearms expert.
Yeah, true. Just me. Mwahahaha. Possibly Davern based on how much he can shoot people with. If only you could troll people by shooting the plank out. Unfortunately, I don't think the planks even break.
Should we go find Kirby's bar?
Yeah, it's in the middle.
It's the blue
hotel.
Building. Yeah, that's where I found the Luger.
Yeah, it's the blue hotel.
Only one of the rooms is actually
good.
Able to
Davern
be unlocked,
the
though.
There's no... This isn't gonna happen now.
Hello.
There's nothing else.
Is this actually
the
bar?
The problem.
I thought, well, yeah, I mean, see, well, you have the bar and the bar stools,
that's,
and there's a couple.
That's really,
it's like,
unfortunate.
There's a couple of
it.
Bottles over here.
You can't
first
even
take a seat.
Can't even move them over to you guys.
I'll take this one then.
Yeah, there's only a handful of bottles
there,
you can
I've taken my
there,
seat.
Unfortunately.
Bye.
Oh, well, there. I just broke half
there
the
goes
bottles.
My seat.
Oh,
what?
And they're, okay.
Did they not pick up? Hey, we got one. Well, I guess since Dino got here first, and it's
there you
his
go. You just like crouch, and then you just like go under it. There you go. Like
since
that.
Dino got here first, and besides, it's his tab anyway. So
that's the last bottle we know.
Oh, these crates are.
Oh well,
these crates are prop.
Bye, Dino. Dino just jumped off.
Okay.
What the?
With the bottle.
He was desperate, I guess. Then.
Okay.
Why?
Sure.
Well, okay.
Why, Dino?
Okay.
Kirby's bar is now closed for business after the mysterious disappearance of Dino.
There must have been. There probably was something in that old hooch. Something. Yeah. Maybe it was the same stuff that's in the little gravy granules, the same paint thinner.
Paint thinner in the gravy, yeah.
Oh, do you guys actually saw that news?
No. I wouldn't be surprised.
What are you what's this about paint thinner?
Some batches of gravy granules from Lidl in the UK were found to have paint thinner in them.
Oh boy.
Oh!
I don't get it. I mean, how does that happen?
Who knows? They get the Zai, whatever the hell the active ingredient is, Zai something.
Well, yeah,
what?
I was a traitor.
And Kirby was the other traitor.
Kirby fell to his...
Oh, Kirby.
Yeah. That was pathetic.
By the way, you know I did it on purpose, right?
Yeah,
I saw him going over that way, and I was trying to figure out how if I was did brave enough to take those planks, and then suddenly,
failed
we
the
win.
Jump. Hooray! The best kind of winning is sudden winning.
Oh, I actually get to the town square.
Nope.
No.
Well, I spawned in the town square, so I'm happy.
Oh, I'm not over here again. Oh, God. Very hot.
No,
goodbye,
Melon. Not spawned in the town. Yep, thank you.
It's already been dealt with.
No. I want to respawn elsewhere,
except, you know,
please.
There's this whole... Oh, no, okay. Thankfully, the fruit stall doesn't have more watermelons, just bananas and oranges. So I'm going to bring a bunch of bananas with me instead. Let's replace the head of Jebediah Springfield with bananas. If I can actually get up on the plinth.
Oh, what's over here?
Which the answer to that is no, because plinth is weird. Well, I'll just leave bananas. I'll just leave the bananas here then.
Your primary weapon.
Yep.
This is all I have.
Bananas, please. Okay, the bananas just disappeared. What about these buildings? I don't think I've been in them.
Because you probably haven't.
Yeah, because they probably never spawned over there. And I've never wanted to go over there.
Literally, like, spawn in the same spot every time.
Alright, let's try this. Whee! Nope.
Way to go, Chris. Love it to your doom.
I made the landing, it crumbled.
Somebody is just shooting at us.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, there's a few sidewalks that will randomly crumble on you, so yeah.
I don't know from where, but somebody did shoot us.
Do you know I'm scared?
Well, let's try to take care of this problem.
Kirby's bar suddenly become self-service.
Whoa. Da 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 da. Oh, coming up.
Hi, Mackie.
Oh.
Whee!
That didn't work.
What are you doing, Tavern?
I tried to jump over from one island to the next, and I missed.
Really?
I was stuck! You guys were all the way over there!
Yeah, but you had the G3.
Dino's really good at parkour.
Yeah, which wouldn't help if no one was in sight, now would it?
Yeah, but because Dino's actually played Mirror's Edge, so, you know. He's had experience. Well, technically I played Mirror's Edge, but I also played it with a controller because it was on an Xbox, so. Not used to keyboard first-person platforming.
Yeah, I don't like this map. Keep falling.
There's only 4 minutes left of it, don't worry. Only have
That's
to enjoy-
5 minutes too many.
I think you're saying all the minutes from the beginning have been too many, honestly.
Exactly.
I'm hearing.
Yes, then it would be 20. That's exactly what I'm saying.
Well, then it would be 25 too many, wouldn't it?
That was a little...
I'll actually be more of an hour.
I just broke.
Your supplies broke, Dino. The supplies you were next to that were broke.
Wait, what?
All these supplies in front of you.
Oh, there were bottles.
Yeah. That shattered.
Hi, Dino.
Is there anybody else alive?
Me.
But where is Mackie?
Places.
Aren't you not fall off, I bet.
Right there. Hi, Mackie.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm hanging down on Kirby's bar.
Yeah, I see that. It's a Newton launcher.
What? You are the one that likes a Newton launcher.
Uh-huh. Kirby?
Dun-dun-dun!
Actually, I can just hide up here in a corner and you have to come get me.
Yes, but that doesn't make for entertaining content.
That's why we need the anti-camp strats. Well, unfortunately, someone removed the anti-camp strat.
What was that?
Alan's.
Yeah, well, you can be angry at Candace for that one.
Ah, almost. How much health did you have
left?
Well, it'd certainly help if I hadn't fallen.
I need to launch myself off of this. No.
No.
No, you have to point down,
so,
I guess.
So, yeah, the subterranean thing and, like, the office next to the pickup truck on the opposite side of the hotel. Yeah, try and jump down there and the entrance crumbles.
Yeah, I saw that, Chris.
Yeah. All of the crumbling.
Oh. And
at least Mr. Melling came back around.
I am down there!
What?
Oh, wait, no. Wait, no, no,
you might
no,
be
no,
in the
sorry.
Other one. You might be in the other
sorry.
One.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm in the other one that has a
What's
stairs
the well rod?
A pistol.
It's a pistol.
Uh-oh. Watch
also,
out.
I have a lot of crates here. Time
I've
to break some
huge.
Crates and some pallets.
I wish you could go inside more of these buildings.
Well, huge is falling off the map.
I think it's less a case of the buildings and you need more, more a case of you need to be able to go into more of the rooms.
Yeah,
yeah, that too.
Crates have been disposed of.
The melon's still up here.
What?
There we go, got it.
Is this a what?
I haven't seen this spot on the map.
I know, it's above the
Whoa,
it's above this entrance.
Me.
If you jump down permanently. You can actually land on the behind the hotel. You jump down. This is the other one of those like subterranean entrances that's just below us.
Somebody
jump
just
down
shot
there.
At me.
You do have to take fall damage
okay,
to get
I
down.
See.
Unless there's a way down the back that I'm not aware of. Because the first time I came up here, I just jumped straight down during the pregame.
No, that's not fair.
Yeah, well... Shit. Shit happens.
Especially in Gary's mod.
Especially in Gary's mod. Shit always happens. And usually that shit is named Davern.
Hey, I'd like to.
Wow.
I'd like
Do you
to
know
point
what a mute
that,
launcher?
I'd like to point out that you complain about Gary's mod more than I do.
I'd like to point out that Dino likes a mute launcher.
Bye, Dino.
I don't think else I could do.
Bye, Dino.
I kind of ran into a corner.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Wow, this is like the dickest clink on here. Oh, thank you.
That
now
one,
I'm on it.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
I think that's I think that was Dino's bad plank.
Yep, that's the one that gave me 30 damage. How much damage did you, Mackie?
I managed to get on it with nothing. But,
I think
you know,
that
you saw how many...
definitely discriminating. We need to that plank needs to be sued for discrimination. So,
really?
Put that down there. That's not gonna work. Let's put that bin over here then. Well, that didn't work either. And I'm out of bins. Unless I can bring one of these with me. Nope. That thing ain't moving. Nope, ain't bringing any bins at me.
I think I'm trapped down here. Well, okay, yep.
Oh, I got down with that fall damage.
What?
What?
Oh.
What?
I just suggested to Kirby to jump off so we could go to a new map.
Oh. Well, all right.
Did you?
Get yourself down here.
I did.
Get yourself down here right now.
Whee! Who shot at me, like, right from the start?
I did.
Why?
It's tavern.
Because I didn't mean to. It was an accident. It really was.
What else is new?
Let's go. The new map.
By the way, thanks
in the
for
next
watching.
Episode. We need better segues here.